Hello, Internet Dwellers, and welcome back to Craft to Survive Season 2. We're back here again where we were before, in the house. Last time, expanded this hallway down. Hallway? That's a staircase, Jeff. Oh, jeez Louise. Did a little work off camera, just a little bit, not a whole lot. Do not worry your pretty little heads. I just wanted to do a little more digging, because this kind of gets boring after a while. Plus, while I got down here, we found some coal, we found some iron. So I do have a couple pieces of iron left. I think we might make myself, I don't know, either a shirt or a pair of pants. We'll see which one I can have. Yay! But I did find some little iron in here. And while here, I started hearing monster groans and moaning. And I was absolutely terrified because I'm like, what do we hit? Well, I did a little more digging down, found some more iron, and guess what? That's where I heard the monster growling. They're in there, and I don't know how big this is. I literally saw a zombie, put the block down, and then backed away because I am not letting this happen again. It's not going to be like last time, everybody. But either way, I got a ton more coal, which is good. I'm going to actually mine this real quick since I'm standing here and doing it already. And this will... I'm very intrigued because... Okay. Whoa, okay, hold on. Jeff, let's just let's take a step back and let's do some thinking. I want to go exploring. I want to get more resources. We need more iron. We need more, lots of stuff. We need more iron is key, but I also still want to get diamonds. I would love to get a better suit of armor. But in the same time, I don't want to go exploring without that better suit of armor. So I'm kind of torn as to what I want to do. I have a feeling... I guess we could see in here a little bit better. Hello? I'm just looking. I'm not planning on going in. I can't see anything. All right, we're just going to block that. We're going to block that up. So I'm a little torn right now as to what I want to do because I do want to go look in there because this will be our easiest way of like finding minerals and just iron and all that sort of stuff than to keep digging. Granted, we are at a good level that it's very possible that we will just start hitting more veins of iron, which is always good. So I'm kind of like, well, we could just keep digging down, couldn't we? Do keep hitting a lot of granite and a lot of other stuff. I have been continuing my... Where'd my stairs go? Just kind of keeping my stairs. That way we don't have to go back and do this. We can just kind of do it while we are working. So I have started kind of just doing a little bit of work off camera, just boring stuff, things that we don't need to have every possible second of me mining on camera. That's silly. But maybe we just go a little bit deeper down here. Let's go a little deeper. Let's see what we can find. See if we can't run across something. Also, I went out and laid some more torches around our city. Not a whole lot. And, guess what I found? I found the source of all the monster moanings underneath the sand. Over back by our old house location. You know what? Maybe we'll, here, let me just dig this out so this completes. Because I cannot leave anything uncompleted. You and you. Like that. Perfect. You, 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 and you. Up. Okay, let's go all the way up. Is that, that's not dark. Okay. Let me show you this. Yeah, I went out, hopefully it's not, still daytime. Good. I went out to lay some torches. Just gonna shut that door. I really do need the, I probably could put the, okay, sorry, hold on. I just thought of something, because I have a pressure plate, and we can do it at least on the inside. Yay! Good. And we'll put a button on the outside there. But for now... So what I did is I went out and I laid some torches down. I wanted just to kind of fill in or brighten this area up a little bit because we know that the monsters do continue to spawn over here. Oh, that's me. Oh, I got terrified. I heard footsteps. That's your footsteps, you silly, silly person. So I was just laying some torches over here, and I'm laying torches, and I'm like, oh, that's kind of funny. There's an opening right there. All right, let's just keep going and blah, blah, da, da, torch. And okay, let's go look and see what this opening is. Da-da. Yep, there's our opening to the cave, and I cannot believe, how did I not see this cave? Did I see this cave and I just don't remember it? Like, was that a thing? Oh, that goes. Oh, look at all the creepers. Look at all, they're just chilling there. Yeah. Hey guys, how you doing? Yeah, not coming down there anytime soon, but will eventually. Definitely want to. A bat just caught on fire. That's cool. But yeah, this is the source of all those moanings and groanings and all that stuff. I literally don't know why I didn't see that. It's just right here. Like, we were digging directly above it. We were digging directly above the opening. And actually, I started digging down here, which I'm now terrified. Like, I guess we weren't too close. I started wondering, like, were we just a block away from falling to our doom? But that's why. So I know where that is now. So that's going to be good for the future episode. We will spend an episode, but I'm not going to do that until I get better armor. Yes, I know. I need to get you guys over with me. Are we going to do that today? Is that what we're going to do? I take all your head nodding as a yes. So maybe we do that today. Maybe we make a nice place for the animals to go. Excuse me while I drink some coffee. Coffee. So where are we putting the animals? Are we just going to... I know we were kind of talking, maybe we just put them up here. Maybe we do that. Doo-doo. I'm a four-year-old. Sorry, no offense to four-year-olds. Maybe we do. Maybe we just right along here... Can we, what do we have for dirt? Let's push this out a little bit more. We will have to, beautify this later on, because I can't stand giant blocks of sand. Or, not sand, but, like, I don't like that. Like, that looks ugly to me. So we will have to, like, at least this... ify it. Like, I understand cliffs are a thing in the real world. That's perfectly okay to me. But along the same lines, I don't want to help make ugly looking cliffs. Yeah, and then we can always just, we could probably bring you out like this. We are robots now talking. Exterminate. We could make this... continue, maybe like a little deck. Ooh, I like that. Since we have our entrance down there, I don't have to really worry about getting down there from up here. When we want to go down there, we go inside and we go down. When we're up here, we're up here. So I could actually put like a little, deck around this whole thing. Oh, I kind of like that idea. All right, so we need to make, thank you. We do need to make, so many things to do. I want to make fences. So we got to make some fences. Because I want to make that fence here. And then I could drop off all this stuff. I don't need 20,000 blocks of cobblestone. Thank you. Ooh, we got some mushrooms now. We'll put the iron in there for right now because I don't really want it on me. All right. So I'm okay with the stairs. Sorry, my throat is still like just not functioning correctly. Now, how do we make the... how do we make the fence? Is it that? It's that. All right. So let's do a couple of these. Yeah, let's do four. Four. Give me 12. I can do math. You know what? Let's just... give me you. And then... Ha! 27. Perfect. We can always get more trees. I'm not really concerned about getting trees. Oh! Should have made a gate. Didn't think about that part. No. What are you doing? I don't want that there. That's silly. Looks like a bedpost. So that's the fence. How did we make the gate? Is it just the reversal? Yes, it is. Fantastic. You know what? We will eventually need another gate. So we'll make two of them. Yeah, it's fine. All right, let's head upstairs. Thank you. All the way up. And yeah, we're going to put... I didn't grab any planks. But I'm thinking... So that's there. So yeah, I can put the slabs here. just along this part. And the fence then, what happens if I put one there? Does that connect? See, I'm worried about them being able to get out there, so I don't want that there. Thank you. And we're just going to put that there then. So we'll leave it back a little bit. And then that gives them a nice, oh man, I'm going to have to block that up because they're gonna find a way to jump that. These sheep, they're tricky little devils. I know. I once was one. That doesn't make any sense. So let's go ahead and do this. And we'll put the first gate there. We'll give them a nice, oh, it's dark. When did it get dark? Well, we'll see how well this is fairly well lit. I feel like, it's famous last words. I feel like we're a lot safer now. famous last words. So what we'll do is we will use, we will take that out. Give me you. And we'll take this one out as well. Wow, that was just right on top of that, wasn't it? Huh. We will just build up. They're going to be able to jump. They're going to be able to jump that. Yes, they are. All right, so we're going to build it up to here then. Thank you. And we'll just go. Because I want it to go to here, so we're just going to go to there. Yeah, that's fine. That looks good. And then we can go across. Because I want to utilize as much space. I want to give them as much space as possible. I'm not one of those like mean farmers. I'm like, I like to make sure my animals have enough space. And then just come out here with the first pin. Yeah, that's a first pin. That's a nice sized pin. Plus, they're also not really cramped up against the door here, which is key. Yeah, because if I put it here, it's off-centered. And my OCD is driving me bonkers. I'm just going to put that there. Put that there. Shh. There we go. Yeah, that's better. That's centered now. So with that, then that's our first pin. They can't jump over the wall, which is key. So if we do two, actually, then the next door would be here, right? We're keeping with the two. Yep, okay. Which means we need to expand out this way a little bit more. Oh, I thought the tree was a creeper. Nearly said. This is actually really dark. I'm not a huge fan of how dark this area right here is, which it's right outside my door. I'm kind of scared. It's a little too dark for me. There we go. Hopefully it doesn't burn down everything. Go in here. That's nice. It shuts the door for me. Oh, man. I didn't even think about that. It's totally unplanned. Go ahead and give me the slabs. That's nice. Give me the science. We're gonna mark where these things are going to go. We have a lot of doors. Holy cow. I forgot we have that. Oh, I guess we do have some wooden pickaxes we could have used still. All right. What was I actually coming in here? I wanted to get the slabs and I need to get... Oh, dirt. I need more dirt. Wow, we are... How am I low on dirt? That never happens in this game. So yeah, my thought is, then we just do these slabs. We do these slabs, then in theory, I'm very curious to know if this theory still holds true. If the whole idea that they cannot, mobs cannot spawn on the slabs, that's what it used to be back in the day, and I would like to know if it still is. If I put one there, am I able to? Oh, so I'm able to get over that. Oh, but we're not going to be able to open the door. So you're not, we're not going to do that. That's silly. If I really want to maintain the wood look, which, if you know me, you know I do. We're going to do that. There we go. Just to kind of keep the design going. And then also along here, what I could do is another row. Just kind of surrounding like around the garden here. So that way this keeps us safe. I'm so always so terrified of just falling off the edge. And then we could dig out that. I don't need all that stuff. And then we can make it look like it's a nice little deck. I like it. Give me my dirt. Because we are going to need to... fill in. Just try jumping up that. So I need one, two, and then that's the pillar. So that's where we turn. One, two, and then turn that way. Okay. So this doesn't actually have to come up here, but we'll just do it like that for now anyways. And I can fill in you. I'm not going to have enough dirt. Was that a creeper? Oh. Well, Apparently I have a watch out. Oh, why are they all disappearing? I don't like that. It's scarier when they just vanish. It's like, where'd they go? And then this one will be for cows. We're going to make this one for cows. Definitely for cows. That's a reference for all the parents that are listening. Or anybody of my generation. What is that? Is that something standing by a tree? And creepers. Okay. Oh, and zombies. Okay, so we need to light. We need to light that part of the village. Let's go to sleep. And I can have some coffee. Ah, morning. Oh yeah, everything's on fire. No, you get off. What are you doing? You get down. Do not trample my plants. Okay, Mr. Creeper, can you? I really don't like that they're all just chilling there. That kind of terrifies me. You know, while we're waiting, let's just go get some dirt. Why am I going so deep? I should just grab some. Oh, but that's our outside wall, isn't it? All right, we're just going to grab some from here then. Dirt. Thank you. We probably could actually. Oh, I left that open. Oh, that was so stupid of me. Let's go grab those doors. Give me the doors that I have so many of. You can go there. Maybe we can start growing our own trees here pretty soon. That's nice. All right, we're going to just put doors down here for the time being. We will put like pressure plates eventually, but just so that way there's some extra protection there. That's nice. Holy wow. It's like synchronized squidding. Half these jokes are just for me. I don't really care if anybody else laughs. Just keeping myself entertained while playing this game. Piggies, I see you, piggy. Oink, oink, I'm going to come for you. You will be mine. And you shall live here happily on my garden. In my farm. I broke my shovel. I kind of want to keep that tree. Let's go over here real quick. What do we have over here? Hello. Oh, multiple piggies. Oink, oinks. Is it carrots? It's carrots. You're here. Okay. Is there a way to actually get you guys over here right now? Should I just take the sheep? Do I have an easy way up? That. Yes, I do. Come here. Come here. I want to take piggies. Piggies. I just need two of yous. All right, let's go down here. Come on. Keep walking. Oh, you guys are following. You guys are not following. Okay, can you guys make it across the water? Is that a thing you guys can do? Yes, you can. Good. Up here. Come on. Up here. Still coming? Fantastic. All right. Going to get some. This was not my intention. I was going to grab the sheep first, but apparently I'm getting the pigs. Hey, where's your friend? Come on. Up here. You still guys coming? No. Why did you stop? All right. Well, I'll at least get you in. Right here. Come on in. All right. Fine. Stay here. There we go. Gotta put your friend. Hey, Piggy. Thank you, Piggy. Jump. Don't fall off the edge. I'm not going to get you if you fall off the edge. Come on in. Yay! Piggy. Baby Piggy! Yay! Oh, my goodness. Beautiful. All right. Well, I guess that's the pig pen then. So that's the door. So we're gonna put it right there. And we'll name this the pig pen of awesome. Yes. Don't know why I didn't capitalize that word. Awesome. There we go. Pig pen of awesome. You guys are so awesome. That's you. I know. Let's get rid of the torch there. Let's put it here, and we're gonna do, it's just floating. We're gonna put one there. We're gonna put them on the edges at least. I didn't want to put it directly on the edge of that one just because I still don't know if the torches will send off sparks that will burn this whole thing. I don't think they will, but Again, there's lots of things that I didn't know about this game that keeps surprising me every time I play it. So we're gonna go ahead and fill in you just like this. We gotta go all the way over here, don't we? That means I have to redo that whole... Ugh, I gotta landscape my mountain. So this is going a lot better than the season one. That's good. I'm really happy. Ah, I'm out of fences. Okay, I'm out of dirt. So I need how many pieces of dirt? I need just one, two. Well, I need more because I'm going to have to re-landscape that. All right. Let's just go ahead and... well, yeah, we're going to go steal some dirt from over here because I don't know... Ah! Shoo! I don't like that. Oh, I don't have a shovel. And then run. No, no. Ooh, dirt. Thank you. We got three blocks. Fantastic. This is coming along nicely. Really need to shut those doors. Really need to shut the doors. It's not, my goodness. And I need my iron, because if we're going to do it... I hear my piggies. So they're right above us? Well, I guess... No, they're... At the door. Oh, I guess they're right here, aren't they? Yep. Great. I'm going to go to sleep every night listening to pigs. Oh, it's fantastic. I just need an iron for that. All right, there. Oh, no, actually, let's put that there. Put the dirt there. What are pants? That's not a, just a... No, those are boots. I don't want... Is it... Oh, I used the one... That's iron bars. Don't make that. No, don't make that either. I could make doors, couldn't I? Because isn't that a door? Well, that makes three iron doors. No. I don't want to do that yet. What I do want to do is let's make a couple more pressure plates. We're going to go use these downstairs here on these doors just to make sure. There we go. Perfect. Okay, that's what I want. I just wanted to make those doors at least auto shut. Torches. I can make torches on my own here. Before it gets dark, I want to go lay out some more torches because that area was way too crawling with creepers. This area right here. Did I not put one down? I didn't like how many creepers and monsters. Good morning, everyone. Everyone's apparently just enjoying their time in there. We're going to go ahead and put... couple of these bad boys up here. I need to get on that roof over there. Good morning, Bill. How was your sleep last night? Yeah, mine too. I know. Yes, it's tough. I wonder if there's a... Nope, definitely not. Nothing down there. Come on, all the way up. There we go. Guys, why did we build this like this? This seems silly. All right, up, there we go. And we'll just build that back in. So we do have these. I do want to rebuild like torches like that just to keep things bright and happy. Yeah, like there's nothing over here. It's so dark over here. No wonder why there's things spawning. I don't want it to be dark. I also don't want to fall off that. I just nearly fell off of it again. All right, and we are going to put... I'm going to put one there and one there just because this is where the skeleton was standing earlier and I don't want them spawning up there. Do we have something in here for light? We have that one. I'm going to do another one there just to keep things nice and bright. Keep things from spawning. Just as much as we can at least. Tom, don't do it. Tom, your life is too good. Don't go in. There's no way to get back out, Tom. Oh, you were just getting some water. Okay, I'm sorry. Well, I'll talk to you later. yes, I agree. Yes. The abundance of water we have here is quite measurable. Yes. That's right. I forgot there was a lava pit over here. Oh, I forgot. Man, it's only been a couple episodes. I'm forgetting all sorts of stuff. We guess we have plenty of torches there, but we're just going to put a couple more around just to keep, because this area was just too dark. And I don't like that. Put one there. Ow! Don't die, Jeff. You're too dark in there. There. I picked that up. I did. Okay, good. And then we're just gonna put one, just kind of like I kind of like lining the gardens with torches, just to make sure that all's good. Hey, would you be happy if I put a door in there? Are you inspecting my torch? What? It's a torch. It gets light. Okay. All right. Oh, don't you judge me about my torches. Jerk. Oh, and you know what? We're going to put one in here. Oh, I guess we have one there, but let's put one there. Well, that's right. Do I have torches up on this? Oh, I got one on that pedestal. Okay, that's fine. Okay. I guess technically, though, that kind of knocks off the lighting aspect of it. I mean, I guess that's always going to be kind of evolving. We're going to have to keep kind of checking in on it to make sure. I really need one on top of my roof. Why do I not have them on my roof as well? Biggies! Okay, dirt. That's right. I have a shovel now. I can go get more dirt. Oh, man, we're almost out of time. Oh, what happened to this episode? So much yet so little. Why am I running off into the darkness to get dirt? Ow. That seems like a very silly thing to be doing right now. But you know what? We're going to do it really quick. Just give me dirt. Quickly, quickly, quickly. It seems like a silly idea to be doing in the dark. Just give me some dirt. Just so I can get back to my well-lit area. I'm just going to dig it out a little bit here, make it look a little more natural. Perfect. All right, let's go. Bye. Oh, yeah, this is really well lit. Somebody knew what he was doing. I wish I could say that was me. Spoilers, it totally was.